there.
I don't know how it looks.
Please step forward. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome on stage our co-host for the evening, ITF President Dave Haggerty, alongside Argentinian President Tennis Association Armando, for the 2016 Davis Cup champions, BNP Paribas.
Well, good evening, everyone. There's some things that I saw tonight on the tennis court that I haven't seen in years. And I'm not sure if that's good or bad, but there was some remarkable tennis. So congratulations to everyone that took place tonight. Before I turn over to Armando and give us a little bit of an introduction, I'd like to just thank the tennis family for being here. What a great atmosphere tonight. Friends, food, tennis, probably a little bit of drinking as well. I hope you've enjoyed the evening. We're very fortunate to have our co-host tonight, Argentina Tennis Association, who won the Davis Cup competition last year in a remarkable final. They were down 2-1, and Del Potro came back and showed some magnificent play, extending the match, continuing to the fifth tie, and it was what a comeback. Argentina, in their fifth attempt, won the Davis Cup title, and it meant so much. 4,000 Argentinian fans traveled to Zagreb. What a great atmosphere it was, and I'd like to congratulate Armando and the Argentine Tennis Federation, Tennis Association, for the championship last year. Armando.
Hi, Chief President. Hi, Chief. Delegate Committee, my boss, President, Chairman, Delegates. It's a pleasure to meet you here. But sorry, but I respect my language and I want to speak Spanish. It is not late. Es un gran honor para mí y para quienes integramos la Asociación Argentina de Tenis ser en este momento como ganadores de la última competencia Copa Davis, quienes le dan la bienvenida a este evento tan especial.
It's a great honor for me and for all of us at the Argentina Tennis Federation as winners of the Davis Cup in 2016 to welcome you to this event.
Argentina tiene una larga y muy fuerte tradición en Copa Davis.
Argentina has a very long and rich history in Davis Cup.
Disputó su primer partido en el año 1923, hace 94 años, y curiosamente fue el año de la fundación de la Asociación Argentina de Tenis, coincidentemente.
Argentina played its first match in 94 years ago, which coincidentally was the same year when the Argentine Tennis Federation Association was founded.
Como dato curioso a señalar, para disputar ese match, nuestros jugadores cruzaron el Océano Atlántico 25 días en barco para jugar contra Suiza.
And one interesting thing to point out there is that our players had to travel, they sailed to Switzerland on a journey that took 25 days.
Desde entonces, Argentina ha participado permanentemente en la Copa Davis. Creo que no ha faltado nunca y es un logro que primeramente señalamos.
And since then, Argentina has always been present in the Davis Cup.
Yo quiero, a lo mejor, distraer la atención, pero no puedo dejar de mencionar a muchos que han pasado en esto. En esta competencia, en los años 70, Enrique Morea, más cerca tuvimos a José Luis Clerc y a Guillermo Vilas con importantes finales, y más recientemente jugadores ganadores del LAMP, como son Gastón Gaudio, David Navaldián, ganador de Master, Guillermo Coria, así que va nuestro reconocimiento a todos ellos.
I also have to mention, we have to remember, key players like Enrique Morea in the 50s, or in the 70s, Guillermo Vilas and José Luis Clerc, who played finals, and more recently, amongst others, Grand Slam winners or Masters winners, Gastón Gaudio, Guillermo Coria, and David Nalbandian.
Antes de llegar a 2016, disputamos 5 finales, todas perdidas, 2 veces con Rusia, 2 veces con España, 1 vez con Estados Unidos, pero creo que fue un aliciente que nos ayudó a pensar en el futuro.
Before finally winning in 2016, we had lost 5 finals against the US, twice against the Russian Federation, and twice against Spain. But that, of course, spurred us on to continue to work looking for victory.
Para nuestro tenis llegó un año inolvidable, una victoria como nosotros denominamos épica e histórica, porque además jugamos las 4 series como visitantes. Con lo cual creo que no podemos pasar por alto esa situación. Partidos tan recordados como fueron las victorias de Juan Martín del Potro en Glasgow contra Andy Murray y la final contra Marian Cilic.
And finally, in 2016, we won. It was a historic victory, but it was also played and won in epic style. We played the 4 series, the 4 ties as visitors, and I do have to highlight and remember the feats performed by Juan Martín del Potro in Glasgow when he beat Andy Murray and at the final in Zagreb against Marian Cilic.
Ello, por supuesto, no hubiera sido suficiente si no hubiéramos contado con también brillantes resultados de Federico Del Bonis, Leonardo Mayer y Guido Pella.
Of course, this would not have been enough without the brilliant performances and triumphs of Federico Del Bonis, Guido Pella and Leonardo Mayer.
No obstante, yo quiero señalar que detrás de esos triunfos hubo una enorme transformación, pues con la conducción de Daniel Orsanic como capitán, un excelente equipo técnico, el apoyo de los dirigentes y el incondicional seguimiento de todo el país, se logró la victoria.
However, we should also point out that behind those victories, there had been a huge transformation in tennis, in Davis Cup tennis in Argentina, under the leadership of Davis Cup captain Daniel Oršanić, with an excellent technical team, management support, and the support of the whole country that was behind the team.
Esa victoria llegó como consecuencia de un proyecto iniciado años atrás, en el cual tratamos de transformar un deporte individual en un trabajo de equipo, sosteniendo un programa de valores donde se respetó el compañerismo, el esfuerzo, el fair play.
This was a consequence of a project which had started several years before, the intention of which was to give this individual sport, which is tennis, to apply a concept of teamwork with a program that had the name Valores AAT, where we underscored the importance of camaraderie, respect, effort and commitment, and fair play, of course.
Hice referencia a un proceso y quiero dedicar entonces unas palabras a Enrique Morea, que fue el iniciador del mismo. No fue solamente un jugador excelente, sino además capitán de Copa Davis, y se convirtió, como una vez que se retiró de la práctica activa, en el dirigente que nos inspiró a todos nosotros para seguir en ese derrotero.
I said there'd been a process, and I do want to remember the person who started it. This was Enrique Morea, who not only was a great player and a great Davis Cup captain, but also, once he left tennis as an active player, he became a brilliant manager and, most of all, a leader who was an example for all of us.
Yo por eso quiero compartir con ustedes en este momento un homenaje a Enrique, porque por suerte pudo haber coronado todo ese esfuerzo, porque si bien no asistió a la final, la vivió intensamente y vio concretado su sueño.
Which is why I ask you to remember with me Enrique, who's no longer with us, but who did manage to see his dream come true and for Argentina to be Davis Cup champion.
De todos modos, quiero señalar que haber ganado la Copa Davis para nosotros no fue solamente concretar un deseo, sino que a partir de entonces nos genera una nueva y más alta responsabilidad y compromiso.
In any case, I have to say that to be Davis Cup champions is not just for us to have made a dream or an aspiration a reality. Rather, it has become a commitment and a responsibility which we have to take on.
Nos compromete a trabajar cada día más fuerte para el desarrollo de nuestro querido deporte, promoviendo nuevas generaciones de jugadores que seguramente nos van a representar en el futuro.
We have to continue to work harder every day to continue to develop the sport we love so much and promoting new generations of athletes who will surely be representing us in the future.
Para terminar, quiero destacar una vez más la enorme importancia que para Argentina tiene la competencia de Copa Davis.
By way of conclusion, I do have to underscore how hugely important the Davis Cup is for us in Argentina.
En Argentina amamos esta competencia, sostenemos su vigencia y relevancia, por lo que reitero nuestro expreso compromiso de trabajar para que en el futuro conserve e incremente el prestigio y reconocimiento que tiene.
We love this competition, and we are fully convinced of its importance and its relevance. And this is why, once again, I state our commitment to continue to work so that in the future, its prestige and its universal recognition, which it so richly deserves, remain undimmed.
Apoyamos con fuerza y convicción esta competencia, y muchas gracias por su atención.
We shall continue to support and to defend this great competition. Thank you.
Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've been waiting for all day long, the Medal Ceremony Award. I would like to call the runners-up of the 2017 AGM Conference ITF tennis event. No, that didn't sound right. Okay. And the winners of that same event that I won't rename, both from Hong Kong, the Hong Kong team, Christopher Lai and Philip Mok.